So to Nikki and Marvin, may the Creator bless your life together. May your ancestors of times past smile upon your union. And may your descendants for generations to come praise the example you set for them. We love you both. Congratulations to Marvin and Nikki.
This is my big sister, Nikia. I love her with all my heart.
But every time I call her, she would say, Marvin. So I said, okay, he's still there. And then 4 months later, I'll call her. She say, well, Marvin did this. I said, he's still there.
But you make my sister happy. And that's all I care about.
And the look that you gave my brother with the love in your eyes to let him answer, that was it for me, sis-in-law. I said, she loved my brother so much, the loving look that you gave to him. And I knew, I was like, oh. She fell head over here. She just don't know what the fuck she in for. she just don't know. I was like, oh, I can't tell her, because that's my brother and I love him. But I was like, oh, Lord, she in love. Congratulations. Salut.
And I just want to say I toast to you. I love you. I love him. And I really give you my blessings, and may y'all be in love forever.
Finally, we are here now. I've been waiting all my life. Oh, every day you're all I think about, yeah. My mind is like a river, and you always bathe in the water. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you.
Dearly beloved, we are assembled in the presence of God to unite this man, Marvin, and this woman, Nikia, by the sacred ties of matrimony, which was instituted by God in the times of man's innocence. Marriage has existed from the beginning of human history. It has the sanction of heaven, having been instituted by God and honored by Jesus of Nazareth. Those who take the marriage vows are brought into the closest and most sacred relationship. Their lives are blended into one. Marvin, do you, in the presence of God and these witnesses, solemnly promise that you will take this woman whose hand you now hold to be your lawful wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? All this will you faithfully strive to do, God being your helper?
I do.
Nikia, do you, in the presence of God and these witnesses, solemnly promise that you will take this man whose hand you now hold to be your lawful and wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? All this will you faithfully strive to do, God being your helper?
I do.
I prayed for you. Oh, I
Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, I do now this day, August the 27th, in the year of our Lord 2022, do pronounce to you by the laws of God and man, this newlywed couple, Marvin and Nikia Sledge. They are now husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Marvin Sledge.
I want to thank each and every one of you all, or rather we want to thank each and every one of you all for coming out. Every single detail had to be taken into account, had to be resolved, and had to be just right. And I want to say that tonight would not have been just right without your presence. And all I want to say is that we're happy, and we're happy that you're celebrating with us.
That's my husband, y'all. I want us to party. We spent some money on this wedding. So we want y'all to have a really turn up. Like, drink all the drinks.
Do not hold back. Do not. No.